Yes, you are your brother's and your sister's keeper, despite many protests to the otherwise. I'm Jay Cleveland Payne, and this is Steps to Your Better You. Now, this is not a Bible lesson, but we're going to the Bible for the source of the lesson. Genesis 4:9, specifically, the statement that reads, "Then the Lord said to Cain, 'Where is your brother Abel?' 'I don't know,' he replied. 'Am I my brother's keeper?'" That question was trying to throw off God, who, if you believe in God, already knew what had happened. Cain and Abel were brothers. Cain the older, Abel the younger, and Cain, jealous of his brother, ended up murdering his younger brother. And the question, "Am I my brother's keeper?" has turned into a larger statement on, do we take care of our humanity? Cain himself was trying to get out of the responsibility of knowing where his brother was, when yes, he should have been his brother's keeper. He should have been his brother's protector, and he should have been on his side, as opposed to being jealous of what he had, the love that he received from his mother that was different from himself. So when you look towards the world out there, it is good to know, and it's good to remember sometimes, because often we know but don't remember, that yes, you are your brother and your sister's keeper. We all together make this world thing happen. Without each other, it doesn't work. So you must look out for the well-being of the others as well as looking out for yourself. Find out more about how I can help you become your better you with tips for being healthy, wealthy, and wise at the website, yourbetteryou.info.